What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Transferring WhatsApp data between Android and iPhone has been difficult for a long time, until the move to iOS app makes it possible. In this video, I'd like to show you exactly how it works, and then, if you want, how to use iCareFone transfer to iPhone app as an alternative, which spares you from erasing your iPhone. Let's start with the move to iOS app. Open Play Store on your Android phone, find Move to iOS, and install it. To ensure a smooth transfer, let's connect both devices to a power source. Now open Move to iOS. Continue until you get to the Enter One-Time Code screen. To get this code from the iPhone, we'll need to erase it to factory default. If you prefer to keep your data, skip ahead to iCareFone Transfer in the next part. So in Settings, go to General, Transfer or Reset iPhone. Go ahead and erase all content and setting. Well done, let's go on to set it up. In this step, make sure to connect your iPhone to the same Wi-Fi network as your Android. When we get to this Apps and Data screen, select Move Data from Android, tap Continue, we'll get the one-time code we are looking for. Go ahead and enter it on the Android. Confirm to connect when prompted. Select WhatsApp from the list. Tap Start to move chats to iOS. Tap Next, and then tap Continue. Here we go. It's complete already. Let's proceed to the home screen. Now let's install WhatsApp from the App Store. Sign in with the same phone number. Tap Start to move chats from Android. Grant permission to your photos when prompted. Set up your profile. And then, all your chats should be showing up right now. As we said before, if you don't want to erase your iPhone for the transfer, we do have an alternative to help you keep the data. So here goes iCareFone Transfer to iPhone app. You can find it in Play Store as well. This time we connect each device with an USB-C to Lightning cable. Make sure to set iCareFone as the app for USB device. Now we go to WhatsApp settings. Tap Chats. Chats Backup. Make sure backup to Google Drive is set to never. Then let's go ahead and create a local backup. Well done. Now we can open iCareFone and start transferring WhatsApp data. Select Android to iOS. Then follow the prompts until you see the backup folder. Select the one we just created. And tap Continue Transfer to proceed. Here you can decide what data you want to bring to your iPhone. I'm just selecting them all. Then we are going to log into WhatsApp on the iPhone. You don't have to use the same phone number as your Android. Any other number will be fine. Once logged in, confirm it on your Android phone. Then the transfer will begin. Well done. It says transfer completed. Wait for your iPhone to finish restarting. As you can see, all your applications and files are still there. And your WhatsApp chats have been migrated perfectly. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.